The chip scare that has gotten locals riled up against the backdrop of HSRP has been addressed by none other than Transport Minister Mauvin Gudino. During an HSRP-related press conference, Gudino said there are no chips attached with HSRP. He also addressed the fact that installation of number plates will not stop anytime soon, as the contract signed with company Real Mazon is termed for 5 years, wherein the company aims to finish installation of HSRP within 3 years.
Here, first thing I would like to clarify, they said there has to be a chip. There is no chip. Even in a remote place like Kankon, they made an issue. There is no question of any chip being there. I think this particular pictorial view and security features are very clear, which is depicted here. Hot stepped to 220 degrees for this hologram, which is fixed, itself is a proof at that temperature that nobody can just do and temper what he wants. Now what has happened? Everybody wants to rush at one point of time and get fixed at one time. It is not possible. We did give a certain serial numbers, we did give certain dates for those serial numbers. But it does not mean that once that date is over, their number plate can never be fixed. This was a misconception which led to crowds gathering and lot of confusion everywhere. We never said we are not fixing thereafter. As they rightly said, the contract is there for 5 years. Our endeavor will be, or their endeavor will be, to try and finish it as soon as possible, maybe in 2.5 years or 3 years. Further features, what you feel is good for security of a vehicle or to have better identification, quicker solutions to knowing with facts, because we are in a digital world, that will come much later on. And we are not, Goa is not doing something on its own. We are doing what is mandated by an amendment to the Central Motor Vehicle Act 50 and 51, if I am not mistaken. So there is no question of, we are as if we have introduced this.
The chip scare that has gotten locals riled up against the backdrop of HSRP has been addressed by none other than Transport Minister Mauvin Gudino. During an HSRP-related press conference, Gudino said there are no chips attached with HSRP. He also addressed the fact that installation of number plates will not stop anytime soon, as the contract signed with company Real Mazon is termed for 5 years, wherein the company aims to finish installation of HSRP within 3 years.
Here, first thing I would like to clarify, they said there has to be a chip, there is no chip. Even in a remote place like Kankon, they made an issue. There is no question of any chip being there. I think this particular pictorial view and security features are very clear, which is depicted here. Hot stepped to 220 degrees for this hologram, which is fixed, itself is a proof at that temperature that nobody can just do and temper what he wants. Now what has happened? Everybody wants to rush at one point of time and get fixed at one time. It is not possible. We did give a certain serial numbers, we did give certain dates for those serial numbers. But it does not mean that once that date is over, their number plate can never be fixed. This was a misconception which led to crowds gathering and lot of confusion everywhere. We never said we are not fixing thereafter. As they rightly said, the contract is there for 5 years. Our endeavor will be, or their endeavor will be, to try and finish it as soon as possible, maybe in 2.5 years or 3 years. Further features, what you feel is good for security of a vehicle or to have better identification, quicker solutions to knowing with facts, because we are in a digital world, that will come much later on. And we are not, Goa is not doing something on its own. We are doing what is mandated by an amendment to the Central Motor Vehicle Act 50 and 51, if I am not mistaken. So there is no question of, we are as if we have introduced this.